Hello everyone, and welcome back to our channel. If you're new here, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the notification bell, so you never miss any of our empowering content. Today, we have an exciting topic that is close to many hearts, your specific person will come to you. Segment 1, Understanding the Law of Attraction. The Law of Attraction, often described as one of the fundamental principles of the universe, has captivated millions with its promise of creating the life we desire. At its core, this law suggests that the energy we emit through our thoughts, emotions, and actions attracts corresponding energy back into our lives. When applied to relationship and attracting a specific person, the law of attraction emphasizes the power of intention, focus, and alignment. It teaches that the key to manifesting our desire lies in harnessing our thoughts and emotions to create a magnetic force that draws our desired partner into our lives. In the context of attracting a specific person, it's important to understand that the law of attraction is not about manipulating someone's free will or forcing a relationship to happen. Instead, it's about recognizing and amplifying the authentic connection that already exists between you and the person you desire. The universe operates on frequency and vibration, and by raising our own energy to match the frequency of the love and connection we seek, we become a vibrational match for our specific person. This alignment increases the likelihood of their presence in our lives and deepens the bond between us. However, the process involves more than just wishful thinking, it necessitates genuine self-reflection, self-awareness, and personal growth. By clarifying our desire, releasing resistance, and nurturing self-love, we not only become more attractive to our specific person but also create a fertile ground for a harmonious and fulfilling relationship to blossom. Understanding the law of attraction is not only a journey of attracting a specific person but also a path of self-discovery and empowerment, reminding us that we have the power to shape our destiny and experience profound love in our lives. Segment 2, Clarifying Your Desire. Clarifying your desire is a crucial step in the process of attracting your specific person. It goes beyond merely wanting a relationship, it's about being crystal clear about the quality, value, and characteristics you seek in a partner. Take some time for introspection and create a detailed list of what you genuinely desire in a relationship. Consider the emotional connection you want to share, the value you want to align with, and the level of compatibility you seek. By defining these aspects, you are setting a clear intention and signaling to the universe what you are ready to receive. As you clarify your desire, it's equally important to be open to the idea that the universe might have even greater plans for you than you could have imagined. While you may have a specific person in mind, the universe may have someone even more compatible and suited to your growth and happiness. Therefore, maintain a level of flexibility in your desire while staying true to your core value. Remember that the universe always has your best interest at attend that some time, what we think we want might not align with what we truly need. Embrace the possibility of being pleasantly surprised and trust that the right person will come into your life at the perfect time. Clarifying your desire sets the stage for a transformative journey, guiding you toward a loving and meaningful relationship that aligns with your true essence and brings joy, growth, and fulfillment into your life. Segment 3, Letting Go of Resistance. In the pursuit of attracting our specific person, one of the most significant obstacles we must address is the resistance we may unknowingly harbor. Resistance can manifest in the form of past hurt, limiting belief, or negative experience that have shaped our perception of love and relationship. It's crucial to acknowledge and release this barrier to create space for the love we desire. Letting go of resistance involves an inner journey of self-awareness and healing. Take the time to reflect on any emotional baggage or unresolved issue that may be holding you back from embracing love fully. Be compassionate with yourself through this process and seek support from friends, family, or a professional if needed. As you release resistance, you create a fertile ground for the seed of love to flourish. Moreover, it's essential to cultivate a positive and open mindset towards the idea of being with your specific person. Doubten fear quand on pense the manifestation process, so replace them with affirmation and positive thoughts that reinforce your belief in attracting the right partner. Embrace the idea that you are deserving of love and a fulfilling relationship. Trust that the universe is on your side and that it conspires to bring love and happiness into your life. Letting go of resistance is not about denying past experience or suppressing emotions but about learning from them, forgiving where necessary, and choosing to move forward with an open heart. By doing so, you pave the way for a profound and authentic connection with your specific person, one that is free from the burden of the past and ready to embrace the present and future with open joy. Segment 4, Practicing Self-Love. Attracting the right person into our lives starts with cultivating a deep and genuine sense of self-love. It's crucial to recognize our own worth and value, independent of any external factor, including the presence of a specific person. When we truly love ourselves, we exude confidence, authenticity, and inner peace, which are all incredibly attractive qualities. Take the time to engage in self-care practice that nourish your body, mind, and soul. Prioritize activity that bring you joy and fulfillment, and surround yourself with positive influence that uplift and support your journey of self-discovery. Celebrate your strength and acknowledge your growth, embracing every aspect of who you are. Practicing self-love also involves setting healthy boundaries and recognizing when a potential relationship might not align with your value and desire. Be willing to walk away from situations that do not serve your highest good, even if it means letting go of the idea of being with a specific person. Trust that by honoring yourself and your need, you are creating space for the right person to enter your life. Remember, the love you have for yourself sets the standard for how others should love and treat you. When you emanate self-love and respect, you attract a partner who appreciates and cherishes you for who you truly are. This journey of self-love is not only pivotal for attracting your specific person but also for experiencing a fulfilling and balanced relationship built on a solid foundation of mutual respect, understanding, and support. Segment 5, Visualizing your ideal relationship. Visualization is a powerful tool that can amplify the law of attraction and bring your desire into reality. Take a moment each day to sit quietly, close your eyes, and vividly imagine yourself in a loving and fulfilling relationship with your specific person. Picture the two of you spending time together, logging, communicating openly, and supporting each other's dream and goal. Feel the emotion associated with being in such a relationship, joy, love, and a deep sense of connection. As you visualize, try to engage all your senses in the experience. Hear the sound of their voice, feel their touch, and smell their scent. Immerse yourself fully in this mental image, as if it were already happening in the present moment. This practice sends powerful signal to the universe, aligning your energy with the reality you wish to create. Visualization also strengthens your belief in the possibility of being with your specific person, creating a positive mindset that enhances your ability to attract them into your life. Segment 6, Practicing Gratitude. Gratitude is a transformative practice that can shift your focus from what you lack to the abundance in your life. Cultivate a daily gratitude practice, expressing thankfulness for the love you already have, whether it's from friends, family, or even self-love. Gratitude raises your vibration and aligns you with the energy of abundance, attracting more positive experiences into your life, including the love of your specific person. Even during times of waiting or uncertainty, expressing gratitude for the journey and the lesson it brings can provide a sense of peace and content. Trust that the universe is working behind the scene, orchestrating events to bring you closer to your desire. By embracing an attitude of gratitude, you release resistance and open yourself to receiving the love and connection you desire. In conclusion, the journey of attracting your specific person is one that goes beyond wishful thinking, it requires self-awareness, positive energy, and an alignment with the universe's natural flow. By understanding the law of attraction and clarifying your desire, letting go of resistance, practicing self-love, visualizing your ideal relationship and cultivating gratitude, you create a powerful synergy that draws love into your life. Remember that this process is not solely about attracting a specific person but about embracing personal growth, empowerment, and the transformation of your heart and soul. Stay patient, have faith, and believe in the limitless possibility that awaits you on your path to love and happiness.